In today's digital age, our lives are intertwined with technology. From online banking to social media, we rely on the internet for countless tasks. But there's a catch. With convenience comes the risk of cyber threats, data breaches, and identity theft. This is where multi-factor authentication steps in as your digital guardian. Multi-factor authentication is like a digital fortress that requires more than just one key to access your accounts or sensitive information. It operates on three authentication factors. First, something you know. It's like your secret password. This is your first line of defense, something only you should know. Second, something you have. Think of it as your special key card or gadget. It generates one-time codes or provides a unique key, adding an extra layer of protection. Lastly, something you are. Imagine your unique fingerprint, face, or iris scan. This is as personal as it gets, making it extremely difficult for imposters to gain access. So, why does multi-factor authentication matter? Multi-factor authentication thwarts hackers. Even if they steal your password because they won't have your physical device or biometric data. It fortifies your digital world, protecting your personal data, finances, and online identity. Make sure to enable multi-factor authentication wherever possible. Your digital security is in your hands. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have learned something new and feel that this content has added value to you, please make sure to like and share this video because it motivates me to create more content like this. For now, stay safe in the digital space and I will see you in the next one.